Welcome back, everybody. The last time I finally got the magma. Oh wait, am I researching? Oh yes, I'm researching the pulse weapons. So hopefully I can get a new rifle now. And let's get some alien alloys. Pulse weapons. Standard pulse weapon bullets cause an additional. Lost if any non-standard non-ceramic ammo is used. So. What if I use the tritanium ammo? That's. Then I don't get the bonus damage. Let's get some pulse rifles. And check those out, if those are any good. What about, how heavy are they? This is 19. Okay, it's quite heavy. Okay, that's 125. Yeah, you don't get the extra damage with this, but you... I think I'll still use the tritanium clip because it's... Yeah. It should be better than my Arasaka. And I also get the... Do I just buy them? Why do I just buy these then? Yeah. 40! What? 48,000! Should I just use this then? So this is 36 plus, and it also... Okay, your reaction, let's say your reaction is 100, that'd be 20. So with Arasaka you'd be 50 damage. And if your accuracy is 100, that'd be 10 damage, 46. Actually, the Arasaka is better than that. I thought that would be better, but that's... Yeah, you get the auto shot, but... Well, with the Tritanium ammo, it would be better, but holy shit, that is expensive. This can't be... Holy shit. Why can't I get the laser weapons? I can... I can build alien laser rifles. What do I need to do to get the normal laser weapons? Holy shit. How the hell do I get the normal laser weapon? I was hoping I could get that new gun, but... that is just shit. Well, hopefully I can get some sort of weapon. But I'm not spending 48,000 per clip. I can't even make alien laser rifle ammo. Or hydro laser ammo, so... How do I get laser weapons? I don't understand. I cannot get sonic weapons, I can't get laser weapons, I can't get plasma weapons. I could get that one, but that is way too expensive for what it does. What do I need to... Hit the mysteries of apocalypse then. Okay, this is... Yeah, I try to use the minigun. I wish I could get a better rifle. That might be just a soldier. Since that's the second one of those guys. Okay. Jan Jansen, come here. Get this guy here. Or not. Don't. Okay, finally I hit somebody with the snapshot. Fire. have some lines here for firing, and you get out of here. Here's one. Hey, Xanderman. You get the job done. You don't. What about Jen Jansen? Oh, there's a door there. I guess you can go outside. This corner is probably clear now. Good navigator. Seems like it. Is that the last one? Could be. Oh, there's a medic as well, okay. All right then. Well, Garrick, you can come here as well, and you. Hmm. That is the navigator. Okay, I'll just... Okay, the medic jumped down. I guess you can come inside. All right, Xanderman. You should get the job done. Hey, tank got some accuracy and stuff. Toxic gun. Transfer some Illyrium there. I'll be using these tactical grenade launchers. And sell some of those. One of these. Couple of RPGs. Sell the dynamite. Logs. And sell the boombox. I did research that. I think. Well, let's keep one. Yeah, sell those. God damn this. Let's transfer those Mongorn corpses. Yeah. So what do I need? Maybe some cyber armor. Medikits, okay, fine, sure. Another large one. Is that a terror mission? Hybrid specialist. Yeah, I don't really need these, so let's skip two on those. Get that ring. So this is faster, but you can only get missiles on this. So it's not that great. I cannot shoot down medium. Okay. That wasn't... Okay, it's a SS ring. Sure, that gave me nothing. I guess I need to... Well, let's get this bloodhound and some corpses as well. Because these are taking so much space here. Secret files. Syndicate headquarter access. Yes. Impersonal Tron. Okay, let's try to get rid of the Syndicate then. And I still have the Black Lotus here somewhere. I hope I can finish that at some point. I just need to get the Avatar. Okay, you can go there. God damn. Oh, cyber armor is done. Is there a way to hide some of this crap? I don't know. So I don't want to. Well, that's how it at least it disappeared. So I shouldn't see medical drone. Okay, if I turn purple. Then I don't even see those. Yeah, I don't think I'll make more minigun tanks. Or a flamer tank. Or jumpsuits. Or these. Or electric prods. Chem pistols I won't be using ever. I won't be using smart shotguns or chemo guns. Sonic shotgun. Oh yeah, maybe. Laser cutter, cyclone, skulljack. Well, that gets rid of some of the junk. And then I guess I can just do these. Well, these are way too close. Shoot that one down. Yeah, I can. There's nothing I can do. Excellent. Okay. So how do I do that? Get rid of these. Chaser Navigator. Get that one. Something easy and fast. Oh, that one. Okay, good. Alien's terrorized tongue. Yes. Okay, it's no. Cyber disks. I don't. Yeah. Okay, what do I? What do I need? No idea. I don't really know what to make. I don't really need anything at this moment, so. Do that. That one is done. Genuine living alien embryo in a tube. Doubtless waiting to be implanted. Oh, and it's another Man in Black base. God. Fine. So there was the Men in Black Elite, so maybe I need to capture one of those guys. But that will have to wait until next time. So yeah, I'll stop here. Wait, I'll wait one more day. see if I get something. Well, that one. Yeah, I'll stop here. So, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.